from the middle of a deep, dreamless sleep, I sat stark upright in bed with an overwhelming feeling of anticipation. Someone was coming. A woman. I didn't know who or why. All I could do was hope.